Hello and welcome to Sports Gaming Universe channel here on YouTube, and welcome back to my Money in the Bank coverage here. Yep, the Money in the Bank pay-per-view for WWE is tonight on the WWE Network, and we have a tag team title match between the Usos, Jimmy and Jey Uso, and Eric Rowan and Luke Harper of the Wyatt family. So this is going to be for the tag team belts, obviously. And, you know, frankly, I think I've had about my fill of the Usos being tag team champions. I don't know, maybe that's just me personally. Maybe others are not feeling that way, but I'm thinking go ahead and give it to Eric Rowan and Luke Harper. Why not? And, you know, Bray's got that chance to get the WWE World Heavyweight Championship in his ladder match as well. Hey, it could be a clean sweep for the Wyatt family. They really could be taking over and making it their own universe here. So that's a scary thought, but it is a real thought. Definitely, we had a point where we had a lot of belts on the Shield as well. So maybe it is the Wyatt's turn. So I don't know. What do you guys think is going to happen in this match tonight? You think the Usos retain their belts, or do you think Luke Harper and Eric Rowan get this done and become the new tag team champions in WWE? Leave your thoughts in the comment section below. Also, let me know what you're most excited for Money in the Bank tonight. Which match do you think is going to be the best out of this card we've got going tonight? You think it's going to be this one? You think it's going to be one of the ladder matches? Let me know in the comment section below. I'm going to let this play out here and see who the simulation thinks is going to win this tag team championship match between the Usos and the Wyatts, and we'll see how this plays out. So I will talk to you guys soon.
And that punch lands hard. Championship on the line, into the tie-up. Who's gonna get the upper hand? Connects. Great reversal. Atomic drop. Oh, mama! With the championship at stake, you know these superstars will give everything they have to win here tonight. Lassiter saw that coming. Oof, Lassiter gets shut down. Kick to the ribs. Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other. A stunning crossbody. And he finally gets out of the ring. Championship on the line. He swung wild with that one. He makes the tag. Tag team contest underway. Both of these teams have been very game so far. And now he's back out on the apron. So far, this has been a very competitive tag team match. What a tag team match this has been. He's seen enough. Here he comes. No one home for that one.
Oh, big elbow.
Telegraph. The superstar capitalizes. Whoa, look at that impact.
sure if he knows where he is right now. A shoulder block. He's putting those educated feet to good use. These guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got. The superstar with a counter out of nowhere. Talk about an immovable object. And a boot to the gut. It's a big fight feel here in this arena. The WWE Universe hanging on every move. And now his partner comes in. Out of the ring. Attack broken up there. This will be a physical battle. Here is startling. There's almost an unknowing of what to expect. What a knife edge chop. Nice takedown there. And did you hear the impact on that kick? He's still not through. And that punch lands hard. These are great competitors. Great, tremendous gladiators here at WWE. The quick kick. Position you want to be in.
Missed it.
A bit of a test of strength here. The championship hangs in the balance, and he missed that one.
Telegraph. The superstar capitalizes.
Oh, don't do this. His leg connected? Oh, what an elbow drop. Uh-oh. Oh, no! Can the superstar capitalize? You know, there's just so much at stake. The shoulders are down! And he gets the shoulder up. The championship hangs in the balance.
This has been.
Reversal. Ooh.
Man, that was a vicious elbow drop. And down they go. What an impact. Ooh, that did it.
Oh, what a counter. With the championship at stake, you know these superstars will give everything they have to win here tonight. The drama. This is electric. What a match.
just can't get over the physicality of this match. This has been brutal. This match has been 100 miles an hour since the opening bell. He makes the tag! That wasn't very accurate. Tie up. This is about skill and power. That's definitely going to the canvas the hard way. WWE fans watching this match all around the world. Championship on the line.
Boy, he was able to reverse it and get out of that.
He walks back in this match in the worst way. And he makes the tag.
This is a grueling championship match. Nobody wants to lose this opportunity.
And he missed that one.
Superstar, if you ever have those thoughts of self-doubt. This is a grueling championship match. Nobody wants to lose this opportunity. Oh, the chants are starting. This WWE Universe is calling for a comeback. Championship match. Nobody wants to lose this opportunity. Oh, nice reversal.
Lassiter was just a bit faster on that exchange.
Listen to this place come alive and build support for him.
This is a grueling championship match. Nobody wants to lose this opportunity. And now he's back out on the apron.
Oh, the ref's not looking. Anything can happen here.
With the championship at stake, you know these superstars will give everything they have to win here tonight. What a hellaciously physical match these gladiators have put each other through. The intensity in this has been incredible. Wild strike doesn't find a home. These athletes seem to have tried everything in their playbook.
Uh-oh, there's more in their arsenal. I promise you that. I don't know what it is, but they'll find it.
We got a tag.
drops the elbow.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
And he finally gets out of the ring.
One.
The superstar with a counter out of nowhere.
This is a grueling championship match. Nobody wants to lose this opportunity.
And the ref is now completely distracted.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
This is a grueling championship match. Nobody wants to lose this opportunity.
And he gets to the ropes.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Into the ring now. Telegraph! The superstar capitalizes. This is a grueling championship match. Nobody wants to lose this opportunity. This is a grueling championship match. Nobody wants to lose this opportunity. Ooh, sent flying off the apron.
One. Two.
Two.
Three.
The Barbarian wins.
Those WWE competitors tore this arena apart. Let's take a look back on some of the incredible highlights.
Champions, Eric Rowan and Luger.